solicitum et spiritum remus Deus, et in honorem honorem fidelissime me, promissor certissime me, per solutor, qui vestimentum salutis et ornamentum eterne, sequentitatis suis fidelibus promissisti, dementiam tuam supplicere et oramus, per te, indumenta, humilitatem cordis et contemptum mundi civilicantia, quibus propitius amore tue, sancto, visibiliter sunt informante, proposito, bendicas, quet beati castitatis abitum, quam te esperante suscipiant te, regente custodiat, et quas levante Christianis versibus, enduis temporaliter beata patria immortalitate, estiri. Et ama nostri divini quis in te dentro, et tecum vere regna, et in pace spiritus sancte, et in nostri orati, et in nostri orati, Oremus caput omnium fidelium Deus totius, et totius corporis salvator, hoc operimentum e laminis, quod famula tua, frater tuum tueque genitrices beatissime virginis Mariae, amorem suo capiti est impositura, lex era tua sanctifica, et hoc quod per illud mystice datur intelligi, tua semper custodia corpore pariter in animo incontaminato custodiat, which quando ad perpetuum sanctorum primoratione meret, cum prudentibus et ipsa virginibus preparata, te producente ad sempiterne felicitatis nuptias contribuere meriatur divisorinas Deus, saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Tibi Deus sancto sancto propositio perseverentiam lutque optatum effectum producere solemnitate lutque natur in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti amen et guidem in perseverance in your holy resolution may it be deigned in this mercy to consummate what is begun in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Filia, in posterum non vocabaris Marta Fisher, sed soror Maria Garetti. Daughter, from now on you should only be called Marta Fisher, but Sister Maria Garetti. Quam vidi, quam amavi, in quam credidi, quam delexi. The empire of the world and all the grandeur of this world, of this earth, of the love of our Lord Jesus Christ, whom I have seen, whom I have loved, and whom I have believed, and toward whom my heart inclineth. Reda tibi, Dominus, stolam, immortalitatis quam predivisti in perversione primi parentis, in nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti, amen. May the Lord restore to thee the robe of immortality which thou didst lose, and the prevarication of thy first parents, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, amen. Atipe, bellum candidum signum aeternae puritatis ut sequaris agnum sine macula in ambulus cum eon abis in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Receive the white veil, the emblem of inward purity, that thou mayest follow the Lamb without spot, and mayest walk with him in white, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Atipe sor carissima, coronam beati Maria Virgis, in memoriam vitae mortis et resurrectionis Dominus Jesu Christi. Amen. Receive, dearly beloved daughter, this rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, in memory of the life, death, and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Atipe breviarium romanum, quod incipias horas canonicas, et dedicas officium divinum ecclesia, in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Receive this Roman breviary, that you may begin the canonical hours and recite the divine office in the Church. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Accipe regulum islam pontibi servandum converimus. Receive your holy rule, which we give to you to observe.
Madre Filipa,
sanitam mediator per Christum Dominum nostrum. Amen. Sed nomen Domini benedictum.
Et sot nunc et in saeculum.
Adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini.
Qui fecit caelum et terram.
Dicat vos omnipotens Deus.